Here is my 1993 Toyota Supra being painted. Starting off doing all the door jams inside the little creases and crevices to make sure there's no primer left in any of the jams after the color goes on.